there.
All right, introduce everybody that's here in the gym right now. You have Joe Sharp in the house.
Yes, sir.
Leo's brother. Leo's other brother. Leo's dad.
OG right there.
He's focused.
We got Armando Santa Cruz. Armando.
Armando, you running camp?
Yep, I'm running it up right now.
Getting ready, October 24th?
Yes, sir. I think we got Victor here.
What's up, Victor?
Undefeated fighter. Monster.
You look Russian, but I think you're Mexican.
He's Ukraine.
Ukraine? Okay. He could be anything he wants.
Yes.
There you have the champ in the house, Leo.
Yeah.
He's in a good mood. He's in shape. Leo, you're ready to go. Always the fight was tonight.
Yeah. Always in shape.
Who else is here? Introduce everybody, Leo.
There's
him, you know how he used to fight, remember?
Yeah, a long time ago. But he's still in shape. Yeah, usually people who stop fighting.
He's a cop now. Yeah. He's a firefighter.
You're like John Molina. You're like John Molina, huh?
Yeah, he made it.
All right, you ever pull me over, don't forget me.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
You got Roberto Santa Cruz right here.
What's Robert? Up? How you feeling? You look like Robert Guerrero today.
Oh, yeah? I'm good.
It's my first time in the gym, Leo.
Yeah, I know, yeah. It's the first time I've seen you here, yeah.
Nobody's creeping up on this gym.
No. Nope.
It's not easy to find.
I know, it's not, yeah. First time, we didn't find it either.
But you find it, so look. October 24th, major pay-per-view.
Yes.
You and Gervonta Davis.
Yeah.
You're 37-1-1. He's 23-0, 22 knockouts. What could we expect?
A fight, you know, a war. You know, we always, he's a great fighter, great skill, very strong. Me, I'm a Mexican warrior. I have the heart. I'm going to go out there and give it my all, you know, not leave anything behind. And so that plays for a big, big fight, great fight. And it's going to be a great fight for the fans.
You're a very exciting fighter. You let your hands go. He's an exciting fighter.
Yes.
Have you studied him yet? Do you know how he fights? Have you seen his fights?
Yeah, I've seen him. You know, I haven't gotten afraid to study him, but like maybe like when 2 months or in a month and a half left, I'm going to start watching all his videos. But I have watched him fight. You know, he moves really good. He has that work style. He like that. He fights like he moves really good and everything. And then he loads up with, you know, power punches. So you have to be smart, get away from those big punches. And I think with my experience, if I don't get caught, I could beat him.
You know what's crazy, Leo? Yeah. You could fight anybody. You're a four division champion.
Yeah.
Why tank? Why this fight?
Because, you know, people were saying that I'm scared, you know, to fight like big names, stuff like that. And I think Tank is the biggest name right now, like in that division. So now people are going to see that I'm not scared to not fight nobody. Yes, that the fight couldn't get made. You know, I asked the fight with Rigo. I asked for the fight with Gary Russell. Yes, the fight couldn't get made. I don't know why. But now with Tank, I asked for Tank. The fight got made.
It's a big fight. It's a holiday for the fans. It's the first real big fight we're getting right now that we're all know you. Also, Teofimo Lopez Lomachenko, what do you think?
Another great fight. That's a fight I'm excited for too. Because, you know, they're both great fighters. They're both, you know, really big talent. And I think that's a 50-50 fight. You know, anybody could take it. If Teofimo catches Lomachenko, I think it could hurt him because Teofimo's bigger guy, the bigger fighter. I think he's stronger. But Lomachenko has great skills, really good footwork. And he knows how to, you know, make the fight hard for you. So it's going to be pretty interesting. But I don't know. It can go either way.
Hold on 1 second. Is there a way to lower? Dude, but you look the same.
Oh, all right. I'm going to be 30 now. Oh, it's 21 right there.
That's crazy. Time flies.
Time flies in Ali.
Very rare that one fighter stays with the same team. It doesn't happen.
Very rare.
Okay. If Margarito and Robert Guerrero had a son.
Yeah, I know how. He'll be. Yep. We call him the monkey alpha.
He looks like Margarito, half Margarito. By the way, what do you think of Pacquiao fights Mikey? Freddie Rhodes said three names. He said maybe Mikey, maybe Crawford, maybe Triple G.
If Mikey fights Pacquiao, it's a great fight, you know. Mikey right after his prime. I think Pacquiao is a great fighter and everything, but I got Mikey. You know, he has he's younger, he's stronger, and I think he wants it more right now.
What about Redcatch and Broner? They're talking back and forth.
Redcatch and Broner, I think they're both, you know, right there. I think that's a great fight for both, you know. Broner, I think he lost his last fight, so he's coming from last. Rekesh coming from a loss, so it's going to be a great fight, and I think if Rekesh works hard, with the power, I think he could.
He loves, yeah. Red Catch loves you and your family. Yeah. He's part tank, and when they announced your fight, he commented. You saw the comment, he's like, go beat his. Yeah, his English needs a little work, but I know what he meant.
Yeah, I know. So, yeah, you know, but I think Red Catch could beat him.
That'll be a big fight.
Yep.
Oh, Danny Garcia and Spence. You know both of them. You're friends with both of them.
Both.
Are you a fan for that one?
Yeah, of course. You know, I want to watch that fight. You know, we anticipated to see who's going to take the win. You know, it's a hard fight because, like, it's just a 50-50 fight that you don't know which way it could go. So it's something that you want to wait for, see it with your own eyes, and see how it plays off.
It's a pay-per-view, November 21st. Oh, I didn't ask. Mike Tyson, Roy Jones, Leo.
Oh, I know. That's, you know, great fight. Both great legends. You know, great fighters. So the only thing is that I'm a little concerned because, you know, their age. Hopefully they don't throw
haymakers.
To hurt each other. Hopefully they do and only go like go light on each other, because if they land a good punch, I think they could hurt each other. And they're older, so it's gonna be dangerous. So hopefully they keep it safe.
As a fan, as a viewer, everybody says when they say we're going light today, 30 seconds after the first big punch, light goes out.
Well, I know, yeah, it is. Yeah, they go light, but once for punch, they get they get heated and they go and try to knock each other out.
No, a superstar like you would go light because you're responsible.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
But that's embarrassing. People buying pay-per-view. You don't want to be embarrassed. Like,
yeah, of course not.
Especially Tyson. I don't know if he could go light.
Yeah.
But it's good to see him in shape.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, he does look in shape. He looks really good. He looks like he's been working out and everything. So good for him.
Yeah. So this Javier's spot, it looks good.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
It's clean. He's in Vegas. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.